Transceptor Technology приступила к производству компьютеров персональный спутник.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy. Good morning. I hope you are up and ready to go like your boy. You already probably got your day started. You up East Coast. Man, welcome to Fatboy Frags. Of course, I'm Mr. Fatboy, bringing you another review on this beautiful, beautiful day. Can't wait to share with y'all that another new release. Your boy keeps dropping them all the time. If this is your first time, man, you ain't at a club, but if you feel like you're at a club, come on in, baby. You got the VIP pass right in. Get your seat and enjoy the show. And make sure you hit that like and subscribe, baby, because I be dropping these vids every day, twice a day, for y'all. We got a morning video, and then we got a prime time video, baby. And this week's tonight's prime time video, man, it's a throwdown, baby. It's Thursday. Dua versus Alexandria. Postponed. Now it's back on. It's going down tonight. Who's got the best Angel Share clone? We find out tonight. Man. But today in the morning, it's all about the review. And we're reviewing one from the house of Armani. Let's get all up in it. Before we get all up in it, real quick, all the details for the road to 1,000 are below. Thank you for the support. Make sure you check out your boy on Instagram. Also, if you need any decant needs, your sample needs, I got you. Fatboy Frags, eBay's down below. Fatboy Frags store is still in process, coming along, guys. Sign up for the email list. I promise you it's coming soon. It's looking really good. All right, let's get all up in this, baby, and you know how we do it. No edits, no do-overs, just one take, and one take, and we get it right. Fatboy Frags review starts now. Come on, baby. Get y'all's feet up. It's Thursday Throwdown Day. You got game? I got game.
Yeah, that's right. This cut goes out to all y'all.
All right, baby. Let's get all up in this review today. Today, I am reviewing one from the house of Armani. It is Armani Stronger With You. Absolutely, baby. Another flanker. You know how your boy feels about flankers. Be a little bit different. Don't go too far crazy, but be different and bring it. Let's see if Stronger With You absolutely brings it or not. All right. First of all, let me show you what I have in this Stronger With You lineup. I have Stronger With You. I think it's called Freeze. Fantastic fragrance. Ah, man. Oh, I love this fragrance for the summertime, man. This is a banger. Performance is out of this world. So a great one right there. Another one, which was my hit of last year. Top 10 best fragrance made last year. Nobody talked it up like I did. And then Stronger You with Leather. Still think this is the bomb. Love this fragrance. Ah. So, some good flankers we've seen out of Stronger With You. One of the more consistent ones that we've seen come out of flankers from Armani is from the Stronger With You line. Fantastic. The Armani Co line's been eh. But Stronger With You's been solid. All right, so today let's go and check out. Absolutely. Here's the box. Standard Stronger With You box. Little writing right there. Let's go ahead and open on up, baby. Now, I've already worn this and got my feelings on it, so we're going to find out this one gets the Fatboy seal approval all the way, halfway, or no way, baby. Here's the bottle. Ooh, is that... See, this is a sexy bottle, man. Gorgeous, sexy bottle. Look at that bottle. Now, I ain't trying to say like Jeremy. It's a sexy bottle. No, it's just sexy. I ain't going to lie. It's sensual, sexy. Gorgeous. The top, I love the top because you got twisted off. And then, you need a home defense. This will mess somebody up. This gives somebody a concussion. It'll make the eyes go cross. Or if they are crossed, it'll uncross them. All right, so this one right here is a beautiful looking fragrance as far as the juice goes. One of the best looking juices I've seen in a while in a bottle. Gorgeous. All right, so let's check out the notes in this bad boy. I got them right here. Bam. Y'all can look at them. All right, so in the top notes, we got rum, lemonade, bergamot, lavender, divana, and in the bottom, we got chestnut, Madagascar vanilla, patchouli, and cedar. So, what kind of vibe is that going to give us? I'm thinking a boozy, a little boozy vibe, maybe? Definitely a little powdery vibe from the lavender and that vanilla, so you tone down the sweetness a little bit and just wrap it up real nice. That chestnut's in there. So what I'm expecting is more of a cooler weather fragrance here. So let's find out. Let's go ahead and take the cap off and put it on the skin. I will leave the link directly to the decant one if you want to try this one out. This is only in a couple websites right now. Hard to find. Took me a little while to find it, but I did. I'll leave the link to where I bought it. I'll also leave the link to where you can purchase the decant and try it out. Remember, the customer's always right. Take care of your subs. You're a sub, you spend $20 or more on my store, you automatically get a Fatboy 5 sample pack. With the already your one sample, you get in with your decant. Take care of the customer, baby. All right, so put on the skin, baby, and find out what we got. I'm gonna put it over here on this one. Oh, man. Woo! Man, it smells so good. It smells so good. Love this one. I'm not gonna play hard to get. I'm just gonna come out and say it. I love this fragrance. Oh, I get a sweetness to it, a booziness to it. I definitely get that booziness, that rum is in there, which is so cool. Hold on a second. We gotta make this video quicker, but I gotta stop for a second. What y'all know about this one? Come with me, stay with me, ready? Woo! This one, I get the rum, man. I can smell it. I can smell that rum in there. And that's really, really cool that my nose can pick up on that. It's done really well. If it wasn't because it was already kind of flat, you know, similar to what's out there in that line, if this was a niche fragrance and just came out, people would be like, wow, it's amazing. I'm telling you, this does not smell designer at all. At all to me. I got that bergamot in there. I can smell that too. Man, so kind of a little bit of a bergamot vibe up front with rum, and it works. And I can smell the chestnut and that vanilla sweetening it up a little bit, making it really, really nice. But I also get this powdery effect that I really, really like, that to me separates this one from the other ones. That powdery, sweet vibe that I get that makes this perfect for up-close encounters, romantic dates, clubbing, bar. Wow. All right, so let's see if this one gets the full Fatboy seal approval or not. Let's see what kind of situation you should wear this first in. To work? Yeah, what the heck? You're going to smell good. People going to tell you, they're going to love you. Clubbing, dinner, date, no, anytime. Is this unisex? Nah, I don't know. I think it's not unisex at all. I think it's straight man juice. And what type of weather? Cooler, mild, summer if it's nighttime, maybe. You know, maybe. Not in the middle of the day cutting grass. All right. Performance. Oh my God. Check the box. Can you say at least 18 hours I could smell this on me? At least, because I timed it. And I was like, it's been 18 hours, I can still smell it on my neck. I kept the CIs or scent trail around for about 5-6 hours. There you go, performance geeks. You want a performing fragrance essential? Man, can you spray this one and walk right in? Yes, it's not harsh at all. It's a gorgeous fragrance throughout the whole dry down mid everything. It's a fantastic fragrance. This is an early one for me for best flanker of the year, best fragrance of the year. It's up there for me, just like that. All right, so performance, check the box. Does the wifey like it? She does. I was surprised. Didn't get any compliments because I didn't really go a lot of places. Because the wifey like it, and she's so picky, check the box, baby. And you know, the third box, do I like it? Do I find it pleasing? Would I recommend it to a friend or to y'all? Absolutely yes. This one is, if you don't have any other flankers, get this one. Don't sweat the technique, baby. This was my favorite before this one came out. Either one of these and you're golden. All right, baby, that's all the time I got. I hope y'all enjoyed this quickie. We out. I'll see y'all tonight in the Throwdown, baby. Duo versus Alexandra. We're going to have a great time. You know what I always tell you, baby? If you smell good and you feel good, baby, it's going to be all good. Fatboy Fragrance Reviews is out.